The cutter has broken at the boom. The cutter has broken. It's going away from us. Get it on the TV, Corey. Get it on the TV. The cutter has broken.
Franklin, we see a long line, a couple of star-like things, and a lot of things swimming in the foreground. Can you describe what you're seeing?
Well, the long line is a tether, and there's a little bit of debris that kind of flies with us, and it's illuminated by the sun at such low angle. So there's a lot of stray light. And it's getting washed out quickly, but Claude is trying to do a quick, good job here adjusting the cameras.
Copy that.